Hello and welcome to RCC News. I'm Gordana Grianska. Our state's top law official has shut his law books and opened the cookbooks, but he's had to start as a waiter first and try to graduate to a chef all in one day. Let's see how he went.
Oh, you're game enough to come over. Because I asked many questions.
I have the spaghetti with prawns, clams.
Ah, look, I've made two of those today.
Really? You've made them? Really?
Spaghetti with
prawns. Wow.
Can I also order for a starter?
Do you want pepper in it?
No,
no pepper on anything.
Because I want to try it.
This is what I ask.
No pepper on anyone, even his.
I'm actually just wondering the origins of YU, whereabouts that came about, so I know the YU beef.
The origins?
What, yeah, what nation introduced YU
Australia.
Beef? It did.
Australia.
It's very Australian. It must be an Aboriginal term, YU, the land of the north.
See, we're actors, we've all waited tables before, you know, so we're not...
You've won me on that one. In that case, I'll have the risotto.
No, he has to repeat the order back.
He's got all the diplomatic answers.
Yeah, that's good. Risotto?
No, what's coming first?
No, skewers and scallops, heaps. And then we're having the Greek salad.
Okay, thank you.
You're doing
and
well.
Then we're bringing up the mains. We're bringing up risotto and squid ink with pepper.
Yep.
And then we're also having spaghetti with prawn, also with no pepper.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic.
Is there something else I can tell you with?
No, that's it. Thank you very much.
Okay. All right.
Thank you.
I'll get that for you.
Thank you.
A while, don't put myself.
Step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. You're in the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day.
Thank you.
Good man. And did you make this yourself? Oh, wow. Oh, yes, these are all my things. No, in the table. Thank you.
Well, that was great.
That looks fantastic. Very nice. In the middle. So no, they look amazing.
They look nice.
Yeah, they look beautiful. They let you dream just to watch them shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away.
In the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Getting, getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and you never get the credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, they got you where they want you. There's a better life and you think about it, don't you?
I think he's got potential for McDonald's in the kitchen, maybe cleaning the tables at this stage, but he's progressing now. By the time I finish the meal, I'm sure he'll become a great waiter.
A quick break to Twitter what he was doing.
This is Polly's for Small Business Week. It's an opportunity for Polly's such as myself to come out and see the real world and see how people deal in small business.
Then it was back to work as a waiter and chef.
To shatter, you're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. You're in the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5.
Holding three dishes is a skill, as our Attorney General quickly learnt. But it wasn't something he could master.
I'll bring the pizza.
It's too hard.
Too hard, ask
him.
Thank you. I hope you like that one. I made it myself.
Yeah, it looks good.
Does it?
He may be a very capable Attorney General, but he's got a way to go as a steward, I reckon. He's got to have a more friendly smile, open smile. He's got to learn to smile with his eyes first.
Do you know who your waiter is?
No.
I'm John Hatzistergos, so I'm the New South Wales Attorney General.
Really?
Yes, John Hatzistergos.
Got what it takes to be a waiter and chef?
Absolutely. For a chef, I reckon I'll be first class. Master Chef, watch out next year. As for a waiter, I'm developing my skills there, but it's great to see people. It's great to be able to talk to them, to be able to make them feel happy by serving them a meal that they'll enjoy.
You got really good potential, like I can see that, you know. He catch up very quickly, you know. He's a fast learner.
I thought he did a fantastic job for his first day. We tried to be a bit cheeky with him and test him, but he was very professional. He read back everything. He suggested a couple of things off the menu. I'd definitely hire him, I think. We had the scallops and he made those, and they were beautiful. Tim over here, who doesn't actually eat scallops, loved them.
I thought the service was good enough to actually employ him in my own restaurant. Scallops were sensational. He's definitely got the personality to make it on MasterChef, and that's food like that. He could definitely have a go on MasterChef.
I think he did very well. We threw him a few questions, and even I noticed if he didn't know what the answer was, he was very diplomatic in his answers. So for a waiter, he makes a very good politician.
So you know who he is?
I actually don't know who he is, but he was positive with everything.
It's been great fun. It's gone so quickly, I must say. I just have a new appreciation for the work that these people do. Thank you very much for having me. I hope I haven't embarrassed you too much, but I really do appreciate the experience that you've given me.
It's been a pleasure.
This has been an RCC News production and is copyright. RCC News is produced by the City Media and Events Unit. Gordana Grialska speaking. 9 to 5.